time, fresh off the runway. Bitch, I go crazy the dumb way. Bitches wanna be me one day.
Stop saying I look like Chicken Little. He's dumb and he's a coward, and I'm not a coward.
Can't you tell that I want you, baby? Yeah. Throw hands like sweat dripping down my dirty laundry.
Going to have to put on my fucking double seeing glasses because I can't even begin to see the amount of bullshit coming from you.
When I seen you before, I think I remember those eyes.
Did I really just forget that melody?
When I popped off, then you go gave me just a little bit.
See, that's what I'm always saying. This is exactly what Oopu Poo Bear loves to see.
Yeah, pretty much. I also love seeing y'all in the shower.
No, wait, hold on. You've got it all wrong. He would never kill. I don't accept this. Show me the proof. The actual solid proof. See? Look. Makoto was wrong after all. Mondo wouldn't hurt a fly.
Come the drums. No one else was in the room where it happened. No one else was in the room where it happened. No one really knows how the game is played.
I'm Kiyotaka Ishimaru. Time to start the meeting. Let's work together on our educational crusade. Ha 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 ha! He would never do something like that. Why do you keep accusing him? Wait, hold on. What's wrong, bro? Bro, what are you saying?
I can't guarantee I'll actually bother listening, but, you know. Togami. This girl examines bodies as a hobby. What the hell am I looking at? Quiet. What kind of question is that?
With the quarterback.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. Honey, what you waiting for?
Before we go any farther, I guess I should introduce myself. Makoto Naegi. I have proof. Now I see it all matches up, right? One thing. We made a promise.
High and low, for a man who's just right, and treats me mighty fine. So come on, baby, show me what you got.
The Ultimates are working together to combat the despair of their friend's death. How wonderful, how beautiful it is.
Conversations ain't long, but you know what is.
What the?
Ha! Bienvenidos a la cripta!
Nagito Kaneda. Nagito Kaneda.
Hey!
Nagito Kaneda. Nagito Kaneda.
Hey!
So I wake up this morning covered in dirt. Turns out my roommates tried to bury me last night. I was sleeping too heavy apparently and they thought I was dead. Really guys, you go straight to burying me? Ugh, whatever. Anyways, this is my coming out video. I'm gay.
He likes my diamonds and my pearls. I say thank you, God designed it.
You're the only one who's making me come to my sinful senses. I'll never love anyone the same. I'll never feel ashamed of you, seeing you for pleasure.
Smile for a moment, then these questions starting to fill my head. Not again. I push away the people that I love the most. Why? I don't want no one to know I'm vulnerable. Why? That makes me feel weak and so uncomfortable. Why? Stop asking me questions.
Wow. You really snatched my weave, Suichi.
Rig! Yes, queen!
Don't you want devoted followers who leave their families for you, give their money to you, give their bodies to you, give up their lives for you, consider you God, and will kill for you?
Am I gay now?
My diagnosis is that no one has been treating you well.
So what do you prescribe?
Love's the only medicine.
This is a lie.
Three of these a day.
Pour one more and drink it up, but don't choke.
If you were a teacher, would you dress code my outfit and why?
Yes, you look like a whore.
I pull up in that dungeon under. No, no, this ain't eating, they dying of hunger. It don't mind me. Who the is this, bro? And yes, I'm.
Where should I put my shoes? I'm your more. You say, put them on your head. I'm your more. You make me un poco loco.
We are rotten. We're going down.
Rebecca? No. Why? I don't love you. Whoopsies!
Rebecca!
Put up no resistance. I want to stay the distance. I've got an itch to scratch. I need assistance.
Touch me. I wanna be too.
Salad. Yummy, yummy.
Oh shit! A rat! There's a rat!
And I can be so
gross,
well,
creepy,
what?
Ugly,
hey,
disgusting.
Well, sure, but more importantly, the point is I can help. I'm in your corner.
I don't want you in my corner.
And I can be the worst, no, the best, no, the worst. We can be a team like the world has never seen, but you gotta free me.
Adam!
Y'all hear that sound? It's Ratchet. See all this shit on my face?
It's not dirt. It's not grease. It's a mechanic's war paint. We're the ones you call when your boyfriend can't bust a nut.
The doorbell rings, I gotta get him inside. In my best little girl's voice, I'm like,
hi, go on in, I'm putting on my bikini.
And when the door shuts, that's when I let him see me.
Hi there.
I knew this bitch named Becky. She liked to talk real sexy. Nasty bitch, I had to tell her she gon' stop. Cause everybody know that she a thot. Fucking nasty bitch, but this shit don't stop.
Alright campers, I heard from an anonymous source that someone is not supporting trans rights. Not cool, dudes.
Can it dance from the slave in your face when you say body dance, turn the shit into a nightclub. Slop on my knob, like corn on a cob. I break a bitch like China did Raw. Put a hold of work.
So basically, everyone is asking us on our video, slop, if we are twins or if we are sisters. No, we are not related in any way. We're just best friends. She looks like Shrek. Best.
I, oh I, I've got problems with condors. Problems with condors. Why, oh why, am I not at home? I ponder.
I did not hook up with Gwen. Having Courtney back reminds me how much she drives me crazy. And how much she drives me crazy.
Hey, Kyle, can I have a cabin with a lake view since I'm the prettiest?
Okay, you are. But that's not really how it works here. And it's Chris.
The mall. Well, if it weren't for me, you wouldn't be able to find your way to the mall. Oh, I know my way to the mall.
Let's not be too hasty.
Still, I think he's rather tasty.
If you don't look like Duncan from Total Drama Island, get the fuck out of my DMs, boy.
You look so familiar.
I'm Chris McClain, the host of the show.
Oh, that's where I know you from.
Yeah.
I'm a man who's got very specific.
If you weren't so stupid, I could have loved you. And if you weren't so stupid, but you're pretty stupid.
Now why don't you?
Hey, Mr. Krabs!
What? What is it, boy?
Squidward's father never hugged him. Isn't that sad?
Yes, I suppose that is rather sad, but Squidward can hug himself.
But how should I befriend me? The Sheikah that finally came back. You're a stupid ho. You're a stupid ho. You're a stupid. And I hit that noble what goes about.
This is an audio for cosplayers. Cosplayers, use this audio. Whoa, dude. That's a cosplay. I'm stoked about.
Buy it, use it, break it, fix it, trash it, change it, mail, upgrade it, charge it, point it, zoom it, press it, snap it, work it, quick, erase it, write it, cut it, paste it, save it, load it, check it, quick, rewrite it, plug it, play it, burn it, rip it, drag and drop it, zip, unzip it, lock it.
I see you don't have a lifeguard here at your beach.
I'm not at the beach, this is a bathtub.
No body of water is safe without a lifeguard.
But it's 2 feet deep, lady. What are you doing here?
The easy morning.
Thank you.